We're in Tucson, Arizona.
We're in Tucson, Arizona at the Piano Technician Convention, annual convention.
It's the largest gathering of piano technicians in the world today. And I would say there's probably more sheer knowledge about pianos in this hotel today than there is anywhere else in the world.
We're here exhibiting our products. It's been exciting. We've had new technicians coming in and trying out our WNG products.
Well, my experience with the Wessell, Nickel & Gross parts mainly is at BYU. I had a fellow colleague that bought some, and we hung some hammers with the shanks and flanges, and there's just nothing like them. They were so even. And I put it on a piano, and I had the faculty come and play the piano, and they were saying how wonderful it was and how much quicker it played and how responsive it was. And so I put it on two more pianos, and the same thing with the faculty. They just loved it.
I think a lot of the new products that we're coming out with are making easier to maintain the pianos, easier to work with, and to more stability to the piano.
You know, other parts are more fixed, and you can't move things around and correct certain problems. And the Wessell ones have a variability in them that can actually, you know, correct these geometric problems, leverage problems.
With the Wessell, Nickel & Gross parts, they're almost infinitely adjustable. So I was able to come up with precisely the action ratio that I wanted.
From the fateful day Nina called me and offered me a chance to try out these parts, I just kept using them and finding more and more applications. The advantages are so fantastic for working at the Eastman School, where the demands are really high. Those advantages are tremendous.
Very dependable. It stayed where you put the regulation. The next day you would come, the next month you'd come, the next year, it still stayed regulated very well and very easy to maintain.
I've recommended them to various manufacturers as a means to stabilize their pianos, make them more trouble-free.
At this convention, it's been a wonderful time because people we haven't seen for years have been here. Technicians around the States, actually international guys. We've seen people from Germany that have come over and are doing training here. Actually a very wonderful time, just getting to know people again.